I say it was not an accident. I say it was a cold-blooded murder.